Well, now we are the first and only show to take you behind the scenes of Battleship. Mark Steinis is in Hawaii on the most high-powered movie set you will ever see.
It is the length of three football fields, weighs 45,000 tons, and is nicknamed Mighty Mo. Welcome to the Battleship Missouri Memorial in Pearl Harbor and the working set for the new movie Battleship. Tonight, we break down this epic action adventure featuring Rihanna in her first dramatic role.
Give me work.
Action!
This is like go big or go home, right?
Absolutely.
I like the tat. These are
all fake tats.
Yeah.
We wanted a bunch of tattoos just to dirty me up a little bit. And, of course, no makeup.
Camouflaged from head to toe, Rihanna unrecognizable, playing naval weapons specialist Riggs, who's helping the Navy save the world from an alien invasion as we break down the anatomy of a cast. Riri's shipmate is Hopper, played by Taylor Kitsch. Both are assigned to the USS John Paul Jones. Taylor's big brother is True Blood's Alexander Skarsgård, who's commanding officer of another ship in the fleet named the Samson.
Look out for each other and keep charging.
Get along, brothers? Fight, brothers?
Growing up, brothers.
Who's the older of the two in this?
That would be me.
You're older.
I'm the taller one, though.
So
he's the handsome one, and I'm the responsible one.
Do you guys get beat up at all? I mean, is it a physical role?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Absolutely.
Now, you both have love scenes in this?
There's some love in there.
Yeah?
Yeah, some aliens, some sex.
And, yeah.
Taylor steams it up with bombshell Brooklyn Decker, who plays his fiance.
Do you guys have a little body friction in this? Is there a little love scene or two that you have to work up?
There's a little friction, yeah.
What is wrong with you?
Brooklyn's dad is played by Liam Neeson, who also happens to be the CO of the John Paul Jones, Admiral Shane.
I wanted to, you know, bring some Oscar muscle in there, and he's just rock solid.
Action. I have to tell you, this is one of the most exciting real-life sets I have ever been on, and we've been lucky enough to watch one remarkable director call all the shots.
70 ships, at least 30,000 sailors, 800 extras. It's a full-on zoo.
Director, producer Peter Berg certainly has had his hands full for Battleship, due in theaters May 18th of 2012.
How big in scope is this project for you and for what you've done in the past?
It's big. It's the biggest thing I've ever done.
Now, helping Rihanna keep it real, Gunner's mate, second class Jacqueline Carasosa, a Navy weapons specialist.
She's here with me every day, so just little things. I just want to spend time with her. I've shot weapons before, but not like this.